upon an airship, conceived within the fecund mind of Sid Garland, renegade prodigy of Garlemald, who had come to call Eorzea home. High into the heavens, where isles of earth and stone floated as clouds. A frontier the knights of Ishgard had scarce begun to explore. To a fledgling outpost within the sea of clouds, where careworn scouts ever scanned the skies for winged shadows, she came.